Alright, so I had to look it up, because I'm apparently a moron. It's this, over here, that I didn't even realize was fucking there. So first we have to beat these guys. That one's pretty easy. That bitch is gone. And then this guy's almost done. Oh my god! There we go. Are we done? Wonderful. Except that now I have to go back around. But that's the price of being a moron. Okay. At least we're making progress now, right? Oh my god, I'm sorry for this. So, I don't know if I'm supposed to click that or not, but I'm actually gonna go in here first. I don't feel like dealing with these guys. Oh?
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes. The keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it. And the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh. Ah! Impossible! The Princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The King's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
Alright, so we're about to start a battle with Maleficent. I'm guessing that thing was that we could have like beat everything and clicked on would have taken us to a save point. We're just gonna try our best here. One thing for sure though, I'm just gonna take a few moments to do some prep work. Alright, let's do this. I think first form Maleficent is pretty easy.
I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it! After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen!
You poor, simple fools! You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
Take that!
So I realized I forgot to turn on my sound again. Oops. Fuck. So you didn't hear anything from the last cutscene to the end of the fight, and I apologize for that. But we're all saved up now. Hopefully, I mean, you didn't have to wait too long to hear. So we'll go through the mysterious void. And
do you need some help?
Riku!
Is that?
Yes, a Keyblade. But unlike yours, this Keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold! Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
This is it! This power! Darkness! The true darkness!
So this boss fight was one of two that I just spent for fucking ever on. And it's not that I don't remember this boss fight being particularly difficult, but the fucking camera screwed me up so many times. This beast key. I could have sworn I heard him call out Sora a couple of times. I gotta be careful just spamming that one move because I don't want to get too far gone. Alright. There we go. Quick heal. And it actually took the village fix because I remember it like being clipped into the horse's head and like it just made this kind of big fucking mess. Stop moving her head. It would make it much easier to kill her. Beast is doing a pretty good job. I'm glad I brought him into this fight. Oh dear. There we go. Beast can take care of himself, hopefully. Yes, yes. Very scary with the fire. Very nice. Could you just put your head down, please? Mother! God! I could heal them, but I don't know. She's already so low on health. Come on. There we go. Now she's dead. That makes things easy.
Ironic. She was just another puppet after all.
What?
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end for such a fool.
Alright. So... there's another dark abyss, but no save point this time. But we are fully healed. So that is something. Yes, okay. So we're gonna go ahead and save again, real quick. And I believe now we are getting to the hardest battle of this area, which took me much longer than Maleficent, and it had nothing to do with the camera. It was just that he is fucking hard. Not interested in dealing with this mess. Okay. And I'd like to just take a moment here. We can see Jasmine, Cinderella, Aurora. Belle. Alice. Snow White. And then we can just kind of move on here. Oh.
It's no use. That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
What? You! You're not Riku!
The keyhole cannot be completed, so long as the last Princess of Heart still sleeps.
The Princess? Kairi's a princess?
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete. It is time she awakened.
Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart!
But first, you must give the princess back her heart.
What's...
don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding! It has been there all along. Kairi's heart rests within you!
Kairi... Kairi's inside me?
I know all that there is to know.
Tell me, who are you?
It is I, Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness. So, I shall release you now, Princess. Complete the keyhole with your power. Open the door. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Sora! Forget it. There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart.
Well, here's the big shit. He moves so damn fast, and there's this one attack where I'm gonna be just fucked if I don't get my health up. Now, granted, I'm at a higher level, and this is an easier level of the game. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. It's not what I thought. I'm just gonna try to force my way through this, because thankfully I'm on the easiest level, and I don't have to worry about it. And I know I keep saying that, and I am partially embarrassed, but at the same time, I'm very much glad that I chose that, because that means I can get through it that much faster. Oh, fuck. Okay, no. I could have sworn that now witness true power was a signal for, like, that... Oh, fuck. No, here we go. Oh, God. Okay, that actually... Thank God. Because that wasn't nearly as bad. But see how he spams it? He's slower than I remember, too. Of course, I was, like, 10 when I first beat this game. Ah, fuck you! Yeah, spam the little glowing discs, that's fine. Fuck you! Good lord! Come on. You're so close to dying. I'd love it if you die for me. God damn. But this is about the part where I always died when I first played through this game. Oh my god! Let me get... Thank you! Finally! Good lord!
Riku!
Sharon! Look!
The keyhole! Keyhole's not finished yet.
What can we do?
Maybe we gotta go wake Kairi up.
I think you're right. If we can free her heart... But how? A keyblade that unlocks people's hearts. I wonder.
Sora? Hold on!
No, run!
Right. Sora? Are you really? No, he can't be. I won't let him go!
So, you have awakened at last, Princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your purpose, but now it's over.
Do you think we can stop him all by ourselves?
I don't know.
Impossible.
No. You won't use me for this.
Riku!
You've got to run. The Heartless are coming.
What about the keyhole?
Let's just get out of here!
Alright, so we have gone over time. I'm gonna have to stop it here. Thank you for watching, and I will...